China's censorship machine may have selected a new target. It appeared to target a wedding video shared online after it caught some internet users' attention. What's more, the man that filmed the footage was also summoned by police. What about the clip sparked the reaction? Let's take a closer look.
This is a wedding banquet in southwest China's Sichuan province. A video blogger went to the newlywed's house, and a man there offered him a bowl of tofu soup. The blogger taped the video and uploaded it to Chinese social media. But beyond the celebration, internet users noticed something else. The video displays the poverty level common in China's mountainous areas. The clip reveals virtually no electronic devices or even furniture present inside the home. The blogger was later summoned by authorities, and his video was taken down. Why? A display of poverty stands in contrast with what Chinese Communist Party head Xi Jinping has said, that China has eradicated extreme poverty, something he's described as a victory that will go down in history.
What are the standards for getting out of poverty across the whole country? Are these people considered to be out of poverty? What the Chinese Communist Party did was delete the video, summon the blogger, and intimidate all the people involved. This is the CCP. It doesn't solve the problem. It punishes the person who raised the question.
It's clear that exposing poverty was not the blogger's original intention. A pro-democracy activist says content creators in China face a difficult situation.
The video bloggers in China are very frustrated and helpless. They don't know what statements they say could hit one of the Communist Party's sensitive nerves.
Reports have revealed that the Chinese regime maintains an extensive list of off-limits topics, which are blocked from appearing online.